I'm here at Bentota Beach, facing the Indian Ocean. It's not much rough sea.